5 breaks for the ball.
The All Blacks had avenged the humiliation of 1949, and for the first time ever, a Springbok side had lost an international series.